a properly designed car or properly designed anything in this world is going to be a combination of the overall impact of what you see and the details. And if everything is working in concert with each other, the details will tell you what you need to know about the overall design. By the same token, from a distance, the overall design will give you every clue you need to know about how to deal with the details. So the really good designs are like that. That's why you see cars today where they look pretty good from the front, then you get around to the back and it's like what they gave up. They didn't want to design the rear of the car. So, or that you see weird details that shouldn't be there. So we generally try to find details that support the design theme of the car. Normally when I shoot, I don't have anybody with me other than my staff. So I don't really have a designer explaining why they did this. If you know Chris Bangle, the designer who was at BMW, who created that flame look on the side of BMWs and got a lot of notoriety and took a lot of heat for it. If you read his design treatise on how he approaches the design of the car, your head would explode. It is so out there, and he's discussing all kinds of things. You think, hey man, I just asked you a question about the design of a car. I don't need to know how the world was created. But he just goes back in time, and you know, early caveman did this, and that's why the car looks like that. So I don't normally get to work with designers. And I've said to a few designers, I'm kind of lucky, in my case, that most of the designers are dead. I don't get any complaints that way. Then this past summer, we worked with the designer for Morgan. They just came out with a new concept car. And the designer was standing next to me as I was trying to shoot the car. It was like shooting that Dubonnet Xenia again with the pedals that weren't in the right place. My God, this is nerve-wracking. Because I really didn't know if I was doing it to his satisfaction. He eventually told me he liked what I did. He also doesn't send me birthday cards, so I really don't know what the real story is there. But I was nervous that sometimes when I go to shoot something, I'll hide certain things or accent certain things, and I may be picking the wrong things. At this point, all we have is my opinion as to how it should be. And my world is a very subjective world, it's all opinion. And luckily for me, there's very few people that do what I do, so there's not a lot of people to argue with me. And I don't know that I'd listen to them anyway, so.